Guys, this is the Buckwheat and Bujo show channel for your entertainment today. And these birds are kind of, if you see Bujo looks like he's got his head up his butt. Well, actually, it's sticking his head under his wing, which Chicken Little was afraid that the sky was falling. And so he stuck his head under his wing too. But Big Bird, come on, turn. Give me a chance to work with you. Yeah. What is your writing? States. Remember. Come on. Okay. And then, Obedient one.
I'm here.
God, that's a good bird. Yes. That's a good bird. All right. And then, you know, elephants like them. Jimmy Carter likes them. You can eat them with jam and bread. Good bird. That's a one of peanut. That's Bujo saying one of peanut. All right, and the guys, how many people have been to Hawaii to check out the Kauaian Grand Canyon in Kauai? All right, for a trip to Hawaii, who can...
You are my sunshine!
Hey! Oh, that's so good, big guy. You are my sunshine. Let's try it again. See if they can say it a little clearer. For a trip to Hawaii, guys, who can name this song? Singular. For a trip to Hawaii. That's better. Okay. And gals, no. All right, guys, this is not just a car. He's also becoming, he's a hummer. He's a hummingbird. And guys, now that I'm retired, I'm going on 100,000, you know, he's 22 going on 100. So now that I'm retired, I'm going to
rest.
Good bird, very clear and good. Yay! Thank you guys for hanging in there with the Buckwheat and Bujo show. Thank